Download a file from OneDrive. If you want to access a file on OneDrive and then download it onto the device that you're using, you can do this on any computer. Simply click into the file that you'd like to download. So I'm going to go into my Project X folder, and then I'm going to select the file that I would like to download by ticking on the top right-hand corner circle. Now that this file has been selected, I can then look at all of the different things that I can do with that file. One of these options is to download the file. Clicking on this button will allow me to go and save this file onto the device that I'm working on. So here you can see that Project X Costings, the Excel sheet, has finished downloading. I can open it, or I can go to the folder that it has been downloaded into. I'm going to choose the option here to open folder. Here I can see now that in my downloads, if I were to sort by date modified, I would see the Project X costings here. It has taken the file, copied it, and put it into the downloads folder of this device. Now I can go and open up the file from here. It has also left it on OneDrive as well, so now you have two copies of the same file.